Hello viewers, and we appreciate you watching. In this video, Mr. Wilbur and Caleb were sent to lift a bucket truck that had been in an accident and all the good parts had been stripped off of it. They used our Peterbilt V100 to lift the bucket truck and set it on our land all. The rigging they used was 2 half-inch V-bridles with 2 20-foot half-inch chains to lift the unit up. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
Thank you.
Okay, viewers, in this video, Mr. Wilbert was sent to assist a mobile home company getting a mobile home into a tight lot. But once Mr. Wilbert got on scene, they pretty much had the mobile home getting it into the lot. So he just videoed the little machine, which I thought was pretty neat. It's a little remote control track machine that pulled this mobile home up into the yard. Hope you guys enjoy this video.
On those tires. They get over some more. That little thing there is wonderful, ain't it?
I'll tell you, that
whole
thing is pretty.
Yeah. All he got to do is get it to spin.
Yep.
All you gotta do is get it out on the solid ground right there. You
can make a turn.
If
you
want
to push that tree down,
I think
you can.
I think
that's what he's gonna do.
Yeah. I mean, he can get it if he come this way.
Huh?
He come this way and then kick it and then come back, you know. He's trying to get that tree though. He's trying to get it.
Yeah, he's trying to get the tree out. Fine, I don't care if he pushes the dang tree down.
If he can get over this way and get in that driveway, he got it. That trailer heavy. That thing ain't light. Look at them tires.
Yeah, it's heavy. Real heavy. Yeah, it's a modular home. It's not a manufacturer. It's got 2x6 sidewalls.
Oh, man.
Raised roof on it. Roof raises up. It's a two-story house.
Oh, it's a two-story house. Mm-hmm. Wow. They're going to put it down and re-hook it, I guess. I mean, y'all already got the other half. No, y'all ain't even got the other half in here yet.
We got one piece of it back there, but that was a little short piece that goes on
the back.
Oh,
it's going down there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Two more pieces to get in.
Oh, I thought y'all were trying to get in there.
Huh?
I thought you were trying to get in there.
Down there.
Well, he got to build this up right here.
I was supposed to have my driveway in for a month.
Right.
They ain't get it in here.
Yeah, he need to get that there. That's ain't nothing but gumbo over here. How y'all doing?
All right, how you, man?
We need to get way over here.
him in there now.
All right, how you doing, man?
All right, boss. You know how it goes.
Oh, yeah. Y'all got him. I thought you had to put the mats over there, but it worked. All right, I'm gone. Y'all have a good day.
Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share. And if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. As always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.